How you doing, guys? It's Huck here. I'm kind of hoping this is recording. It's got one of those. Okay. Let's see what's happening. Oh, Jesus. That's what I'm getting. I hope you can see this. Can you see this? Okay, so how you doing, guys? It's Huck here. I'm playing a game, last 15 minutes. It's called The Last Hours of Jack, or The Last Hour of Jack. Now, unfortunately for me, it says that you need to use a pad. So, basically a gamepad or whatever. And I've got no fucking idea what the keys are, but it's a pain in the ass. So we're going to start so well, in fairness. If I knew I needed a fucking gamepad to play the game, I would not have bought it because I don't have one. So Matt's off for that. Okay. Hey, who, what are you doing? Oh, sorry. So okay, let's pick up and drop. Alt. Alt, what? Alt. Okay, I got a can for that. Okay. Achievement. Soda fanboy. Okay. So, I'm not particularly sure what I'm doing in this game. The screen's kind of bouncing about quite merrily as I'm trying to. The basement's always a nice place to start, isn't it? This ground. Is there a basement? That's a gym. Okay. Alt. What are you doing here? I'm Brad, the janitor. Okay. You are the janitor. Do you have any problems with that? No. Since I've never seen you around. Because I'm the fastest, most powerful janitor ever. Damn, you have muscles I didn't know even existed. I know. Do you have a protein bar? No. Get out of here, I'm exercising. Okay. Alien life discovered. Okay. Runtime increased benefit of carbon. Protein, the best protein bar. Okay, so obviously we have to get muscles there, a protein bar. I'm not liking the way the screen juts around. I'm not liking the fact that I can't see where the controls are. Caffeine added. Okay. Okay. 5, go straight to the 5th floor, will we? See what the story is. And there is more floors after the 5th. A roof, okay. I don't really see much purpose to this game at the moment, do you? And as I don't know what the fucking keys are, because it won't let me see them. Please tell me there's an option to get rid of that fucking music. Okay, options. Gameplay options. Difficulty. Willy camera enabled. Conversation text. Okay. Nope. You. And for that, you should go to hell, developer. There should definitely be a level of hell reserved for someone who puts shitty music like that in the game and then doesn't give a chance to switch it off. This is a coffee machine again, I'm not going to do shit again. I'm actually using the arrow keys to control them. And the that's actually getting nauseous. Was there a text that I should have seen that I didn't see? Okay. Oh, look, there's the zombies here. Okay, somehow we need to get fucking. To see them, I guess that's where the game starts proper, is it? Okay. Where's Mike? Mike is smoking on a rooftop upstairs. Damn, he borrowed my lighter and never gave it back. It's quite weird to know the guys from IT. Excuse me. Is Mr. Button here? Okay. He's in his room. Got some progression. So as I was saying, okay, so I need to try and find Mr. Button. Hello, Mr. Button. Ah, it's where obviously the way the cupboard is not mine. What are you, cop? No, sorry, I'm Jack Singleton from IT. Oh, the IT key. Okay, forget this kid. Our problem with the computer seems to be a virus or something. Okay. Oh, shit. time events. Don't you love them? Thank you, Mr. Button. Please, I like Dick. Ah! Meh. Show you real genius of this company. I made a really cheap deal with the job agency and they sent me these special employees. Okay, what does that mean? Employees that work all day and don't even complain for free. They do dull, repetitive jobs that don't require much intelligence. The perfect skill for something. Of recognition. Behold. But these are zombies. Employee singleton, special employees. I don't have to pay them. Grammar on this floor. Say hello, Fred. Press control to grab a weapon. Okay. Ah, fuck you. Jack is dead. This cat doesn't know how to throw the piano. What's this noise? I hate when I can't unleash my creativity. Damn it, Singleton, what have you done? I think they all went mad. Okay, so obviously the idea is to try and get out of this building. I'll give it 10 minutes. Wait, don't panic. Controls access this building. Okay. I can use this computer to open the entrance. The entrance. Okay, I can get the hell out of here. Must be easy to job in 6,000. Are you sure that you contacted a job in 6,000? Well, it seemed very formal with the back, so it's time to be brave. I need to try and find a web. So if I... Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Give me this. Give me something I can hit. Ah, there. Ah, there we go. Give me that. Go. How do you hit? What is the... Okay, I see a sledgehammer, but I don't know if I'll get it, because every time I seem to fucking pick it up, something up. There must be another button to... Ah! Okay. There we go. Oh, it did something. Okay, that kind of works a bit better. I wish I could have seen what floor I'm supposed to go to. I honestly fucking don't know. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck off. Oh, the music started to grow on me. Okay, just zombies. Okay, so I sure hope you guys can see what I'm seeing. I don't have my normal camera in the bottom corner of the screen, which I would normally have, as in me, which you would normally get to see. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh. You're annoying the fuck out of me now, game. I'm just going to tell you that. For nothing. Oh, to be honest, I don't care. Right, I'm going to have to leave that there because this game is thoroughly annoying me. Go to the basement and enter the main. Okay. Okay, we'll give that a shot. For once in our life. Fuck you. At me. Oh, big brown's down there. That'd be fucking. Oh. Brad, the office is full of zombies. I need to access my computer. Stop with the zombie crap. How did I do that? If I show a zombie. Ah, fuck you. noticed was that apparently that chair no longer works as a weapon anymore. Come with me. Can I coax one these downstairs? No, to be honest, my fucking fingers are hurting and I've got no care of this game anymore. Enter the computer. Okay, thank you. Get rid of the music. So, what can I say about this game? It is total bollocks without a gamepad, which I don't have. And is it possible that I'm going to check the Steam page? It's possible that actually just it said that and I never looked. But it should be front and centre. It annoys the piss out of me that I can kind of play it. I'm using the keyboard. I'm using the arrows, enter to fucking pick up stuff, and control to pick up a weapon. Shift to hit and Alt to open doors. It's a real fucked up way of working. My fingers in my right hand for the movement is starting to hurt, and the music's shitty and annoying as well. So I'm going to leave it there. This game definitely gets a thumb down for me, but yous can decide what yous think. That's when I go to the exit screen. There it goes white as well. I don't know if yous are seeing that, but for me, I'm going to leave it. I'm going to jump out the game, and till next time, guys, this is Huck. Peace out.